put your hands together for In Motion School of Dance.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested or I'm not listening or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. This is my friends are here. I just came to kick it, but really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So if you can't go back, talking about a hater, she ain't got none. How did it ever come to this? I should've never come to this. So holler at me, I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish, no one with your offering. And I'm done talking, awfully sad it had to be that way. So tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready. And I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Yo, I'll be over here. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And I can't wait till we can break up out of here. Oh, oh,
oh, oh. The first category this evening is women's fitness. At this time, the judges will be looking for overall body conditioning, symmetry, skin tone, and shape. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome for women's fitness, Karen Hudson. Karen works out at Beast Gym. Her favorite cheat food, extra spicy buffalo wings. Her favorite bodybuilding or fitness food is steak. Her favorite body part is the shoulders. And what motivates you? She said, the feeling of getting stronger. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen Hudson. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Karen Johnson. Our next category for this evening is the bikini fitness category. Competitors in this category should have shape to the muscle, but not the separation. Definition, very low body fat level or hardness seen in figure competitors. Competitors should display a healthy and fit physique in an attractively presented total package. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready now for your bikini fitness two-piece bikini, starting with number two.
We got Carrie Silver. She represents Seaview Gym and the Athletic Club. Her favorite cheat foods are donuts and cheesecake. And her favorite fitness food are pancakes. Her favorite body part, legs. And what motivates her is feeling good.
Our next competitor, Melissa Louie. Magnum Powerfuls Gym. Her favorite cheat food is pizza. Her favorite bodybuilding fitness food is oats. She's working on her legs. What motivates her? The people around me. Number three, Melissa Louie.
All right. Instructions. All right, and the fourth, we have Roche Wolf, representing Seaview Gym. Roche's favorite cheat food, Twix chocolates. Okay, favorite fitness food, walnuts and almonds. Her favorite body parts, legs. And what motivates her? Seeing progress. All right.
Our next, number five, Monique Cook. Representing Seaview Gym. Cheat food, nachos. Her bodybuilding food, salmon. Her favorite body parts, the thighs. Very special, what motivates you? Being a kidney donor, being in the best physical shape in my life. Number five,
coming to the stage, number six, Emma Davison, representing Magnum Power Force Gym. Emma's favorite cheat food is fresh baked bread hot from the oven. Her favorite fitness food, coffee, oats, and egg whites. Her favorite body part is the back. And what motivates Emma is a winning friendly bets with her boyfriend. Which woman don't? That is Emma Watson. Emma Davison, everybody.
Number seven, Alexa Lightborn, representing the Seaview Gym. Her favorite food, popcorn. What's her fitness food? Absolutely nothing. Her favorite body parts, the arms and the abs. What motivates her? Doing better today than yesterday. Ladies and gentlemen, number seven, Alexa Lightborn. These are your competitors in the two-piece bikini fitness.